Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to Kesha Reaction, and today I'm back again with another one. This is from Isala Bonda, and I got so many messages from people saying that Isala Bonda is no more a rapper. He does not rap anymore, and he does not even sing any song anymore. Now he has changed. Like, he's living a whole life as a Muslim. He prays, he has been to Mecca, and he does a lot of good things nowadays. And he's no more in the rap game, in the diss game, in the beef game. And like, I'm like, wow, like, wow. You understand? Like, someone with this talent. And then people have been saying he left since 2015. He's like a rap legend in Algeria. He's like, definitely nobody's going to forget about him. Like, when you talk about the rap game in Algeria, people will always remember him, because he's definitely one of the top, you know. And they sent me this video clip that I want to react to, that I want to watch, because I'm so curious. But I don't just want to watch it like that. I want to watch it with you guys. So let's watch this one together. If you're joining the Kesha Reaction, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And this is not my first time reacting to Issa. I reacted to many songs from him. Fast rap, the fast crazy rapper from Algeria. Let's pop into this without wasting much time. Let's go. Okay. Like, yo guys, he definitely went to Mecca, and then he touched this black thing that's, when people go to Mecca, this thing they touch. He definitely did, like, he touched that, you know. See, look at the way he dressed now. You can clearly see that he's definitely a changed guy. Look at the way he dressed, and he has been to Mecca. And then at the background, you can see a lot of people. Like, you know, salute to him, you know. If he has changed for the better of his life, and then big respect to him. And I know people will never forget about him, because he has been a legend in the music industry in Algeria. So, yo. Look at him. Okay. Yo guys, the song that is playing in the background is really loud. Like, people can actually understand what he's saying. And like, I'm really curious. I want to know, like, what he said here. Comment in the comment section, like, what made him to change? Like, what made him to change to be like, okay, no, I want to stop the music. I want to be this type of person. I don't want to be this type of person anymore. I want to know, guys. Comment in the comment section below, you know, because I like him personally. And I follow him also. And I like his songs, you know. ما كاش حرج يا اخو والسلام عليكم تهلاو في راكم بالبزاف وما تنساوش يا اخو فاصيو لنا برك لي فيديو ودغنا تاعي منا والله غير تفجر عليا يا اخو انا انسان تو واني تاعي يا اخو يا وش الله ربي توب علينا وسلام اوكي او ذيس I want to know, where is this? Is this Mecca? Like, is this Saudi Arabia? I don't know. I don't know. But I think he went to this place. He went to this place. Oh, this is him. Like, look at him here. Looking fresh, though. Salutes to him, yo. Big respect to him, you know. The guy is a changed guy now, And yo, I respect his decision. You know? Wow. Yo guys, thank you very much for checking this one out with me. Like, I just wanted to make a video and I didn't just want to watch this by myself. And yo guys, comment in the comment section. Let me know what song you want me to react. And from Algeria or from him. Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you. I'm out.